It's something that we all dream about, and chances are, if you had one wish, you'd ask to be a millionaire, right? But how can you become a millionaire? Is there some special knack or insider secret, or is it just down to luck? Unless you win the lottery, you're not going to become a millionaire overnight, most likely not even in 2 years. It's going to take time, dedication, and the will to learn new skills. Today, in this video, we are sharing exact methods that help you become a millionaire in real life, so watch this full video. First of all, you need to follow 6 basic rules of financial freedom. 1. Start saving as early as possible. 2. Avoid unnecessary spending and debt. 3. Save 20% of your monthly income and invest it in business. 4. Save 20% of your monthly income for retirement. 5. Save 10% of your monthly income for health and emergency fund. 6. Start reading books written by successful people. Most of us not focusing on these 6 basic rules of becoming financial free and able to think big in your life. Setting goals. Setting goals is extremely important when you make a long-term plan, and believe me, this is going to be a long-term plan. Setting goals along the road is what makes long-term plans more manageable. Understand goal setting process. First, write down the goals. Determine how to measure goal achievement. Establish a deadline for achieving the goal. Identify obstacles to achieving the goals. Review your process and monitor progress and continue to set goals. Now it's time to be prepared to spend money. In this world, nothing is really for free, and professional training and coaching are among the most wanted skills, especially when it comes to being successful or making money. Set your skill learning goal as soon as possible. It is important to be open to new ideas and options when you want to earn loads of money. Most of us would only want to take the easy routes and will not ready to accept big challenges. It has taken all self-made millionaires several years to figure out how to make millions and ultimately fulfill their desires. Without taking any risk, you cannot expect to make a lot of money. If you are determined to make things happen, then nothing can stop you from achieving your dreams. Of course, in the process, you also lose some money. But when the desire to make money is strong, you will not hesitate to strive hard and go that extra mile to make it happen. Decide your passion and skill set in which you really want to be expert and successful. Teach what you learn and build social media network. Spend more time practicing things you find difficult. Find a mentor and follow the advice given by your mentor. Create a basic product or service for a small number of groups who are willing to pay for it. The basic rule of money making is providing value for money. If you provide value, you will be exponentially successful and be able to reach your goals more quickly. If you're at a low budget then, you can start working with small amount of investment, like online work or small part-time work in your field of interest. If you think deeply, you can find the real answer of becoming millionaires is money makes more money. And it's really true. If you don't invest your money in the right direction, then your money will be used as a liability, not an asset. You can invest your money in insurance plans, mutual funds, real estate, fixed deposits, stock markets, commodities, derivatives, foreign exchange, and your own business. Investing money is the art of making money. You must need to contact at least 10 to 20 financial advisors before investing your money. Read books on investing money and building wealth by investing. Start now. If you found that life is much easier for me because I started hard and worked hard from a very young age, that created a momentum effect that has now made my life much easier. Study time management. I'm a big believer that most of my success has to do with using my time well, which is largely having proper goals, knowing what needs to be done, and then setting my priorities. Don't give up. Being a millionaire is tough, patient work. It takes a while before you get your first million, and there's a good chance you may not even be able to make it at all, especially with the way the economy is now. The important thing to remember is not to give up. There are many millionaires in the world, and there are no reason why you shouldn't be one of them. If you plan to become a millionaire, you should be a millionaire in things that make money: perseverance, patience, and persistence. Remember to focus on your goals. In this world, ordinary people are not rewarded for their skills. However, if you are extraordinary or have a rare, highly sought-after skill, you can be paid very, very well. Think of the top sportsmen or actors. Both have sensational but rare talents. Not everyone can do what they do, right? If one wants to be a millionaire, you should also take a look at his attitude. He must be very positive in every thought, in every action that he takes, and every word that comes out of his mouth. Instead of mingling with negative people, he should be in the company of those who are successful, and most of all, he needs to have a 100% positive attitude. So, start working on your passion skills and follow the advice which is given in this video. If you found this video helpful, then like, share, and subscribe this channel to get future video. Thanks for watching this video.